Hello everyone, I hope y'all having a good day. I'm having a decent day. I didn't think I would stream today, but I did. It is currently thundering and storming where I'm at right now, so. I was gonna go outside and play basketball, as I usually do on Saturdays, but you know, that didn't happen. So, I'm here now. Oh, wow. Alright, let's pull it back, boys. Shit. Oh my. Wow. A stunning display of marksmanship. Wow. That will claim more victims every okay. time he describes it. That's, alright, that's fascinating. That's really, that's pretty interesting. All right, so that's how we're going to start this. All right, that's okay. Hey guys, how you doing? You know, just started to stream. I hope you all doing well. what the fuck was that? It was weird. Hey, let's go. See, nothing happened. Nothing happened. All good. Alright, here we go. Alright. These are some pretty even teams. I like it. Are they even? Hold on. Oh! I mean, not really. Oh, 42? Okay. Yeah, these are even. Followed shortly by their fragile organic bodies. No. Yoi. Shit. Have you? And the slaughter is underway as evil attack. Come here, bitch. She is about to kill me. Your destiny is here. What have you done? What have I done? I fucked your mom, that's what. I made you boy. What? Worthless. Come on, what you got, Luke? God damn it. Why would you interrupt a leak? What is wrong with you? Why would you interrupt a Luke and Vader fight? What is wrong with you? Why would you ever do that? My boy got some heavy footsteps, though. Oh, damn, they all died. I'm going back this way. Actually, wait, hold on. I just realized I'm Vader. What am I doing? That warrior, he's a master of the dark side. Bitches. Oh, my. Oh, good work, Kylo. Good fucking work. Boom, bitch! Oh, I missed. Ow. Oh, I'll get Luke first. There we go. Yeet. You cannot resist. Fuck. You know. No, you don't. Ah! You didn't choke him. What's the fuck? Ow. Come, Luke, join me. Together we will rule the galaxy as father and son.
You're hesitating. Cannot flee. I've got this!
Enough of you. Enough, son.
Gotta
Ignore the little bit of I'm not gonna say it, but sometimes, you know. We. Never mind, I lost a thought. Darth Maul, no! Rupier, no! No, Rupier! I can't do the voice. I really wish I could. I love Rupier, bro. Rupier's so good. Die! Oh, wait. Actually, it's not doing that much damage. I really wish it. I got scared for nothing. Rupier, no! Ow. Bitch. Good stuff, boss. No! Rupier, no! I love Rupier, bro. Love that move. I'm coming, Dookie! Yay! I'm coming, Palpy. Good stuff. Ah! I don't know. I was just kind of standing there. I'm just patiently waiting for BB-8 to stop twirling. You know. I'm coming, Kylo. Big chip, fuck. I'm trying to hit the BB-8 though. Come here, son. Ah. Ah. Hey there, you run from me. Hello, Death Wizard. Hello? Ah, we haven't... Who's over there? I'm just gonna sit by and watch. Ah, Luke. Yes. Ah. Get the fuck back here. Shit. Yes, hello. I love Darth Vader. Well, doesn't everyone? I'm gonna assume that you play Battlefront. So, what's your main? Wii. Oh, that dodge was amazing. Get the fuck back here. We're one bitch. Ah! The devil! Leave me alone. Okay. Stop. There we go. Alright, who's over here? They're still going at it. Alright. Probably Vader. Alright, for light side. What you got? Come here. Come here, little ball. I can't catch the ball. Come here. Guys, die. Alright. Annie. Alright. Anakin. I don't know, alright. Weird choke, but alright. It didn't exactly land. Come here. I said come here. What's your, oh, shit. Oh, okay. Alright. So, how much Star Wars are you watching? The basic question. How much Star Wars are you watching? Like, you watched all of it, you watched just the movies, or, you know, give me some ideas so we can talk about Star Wars stuff, or just whatever, in general. Hi. Yui. I'm amazing at stealing kills. Absolutely amazing. Come here. Yui. Yui. Not today, not ever. You wanna push me? Boop. Ow. No. I'm sorry. My son. Booba booba. Everyone knows that the Emperor's greatest opponent was fucking Dio. I get him out, the only thing I have is one command is 16k. Not down this way at all. We kill traded. Okay, alright. Well, I assuming you haven't been spoiled on anything. Mano Season 3 is kind of mid, I'll be real with you. It's not Book of Boba Fett bad, right? But there's only like a few episodes that I'd say are like really good. No? What you mean no? Explain yourself. Yeah, no, Boba Fett wasn't good. Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, Boba Fett, Book of Boba Fett was not, like, it's better than that, but honestly, like, every single Star Wars show is probably better than that, but, you know, the problem with it is, you know, I'm just gonna let you watch it for yourself when you do have time. There's some stuff that's really good about it, though. But I will say it feels like it's getting ready for the movie. That's basically what it's doing. It's just it's getting like the Mandalorian verse ready for the movie. So but definitely, it's definitely worse than you know, Season 2. Alright. Or, you know, Season 2 and Season 1.
Follow me!
Who's over here? I don't know why he did sentry right there. That was kind of weird. Why'd you do sentry by the door? It's kind of strange. Okay, I'll definitely watch it anyways. Yeah, I think you should watch it, because, you know, they're coming out the Mandalorian movie. And I assume you're going to have to watch this to understand what's going on there. Damn it. I didn't dodge in time. Speaking of movies, though, have you seen the Fast and Furious trailer? I mean, the Fast and Furious X.
The Empire is resorting to bounty hunters now. Bosk is here.
Damn. I tried. I tried real hard. Specialist. Ooh. Scared me. But I haven't really seen any Fast and Furious. I will. If you want to watch, you know what? Let me just start off by saying, if you like action movies, and you know you don't really care about story, I mean Fast and Furious is for you. I love Fast and Furious, bro. Fast and Furious is so good. The best one is still 5, but this one's a good addition. It's nice. The dialogue is horrible, though, for that movie. Also, we are steamrolling these guys.
They won't see me.
Where are we going? Pew pew. Okay. Oh, these are just bots. Alright. Oh, this is a new Transformers movie. Oh yeah, I watched the trailer for that. When's that coming out again? I forgot. But yeah, I want to see that too. The when it showed like the action stuff with like that with that big war, I was so surprised because you know there's none of that usual June, July, somewhere in that time. All right, so it's like, you know, summer. All right. Yeah, no, I'm excited though. I can't wait for that. That's gonna be amazing. Hello. Oh, hello. Come here. Fuck. I missed the melee. Yeah, it looks so much better. Like, the action just looks amazing. There's no weird cinematography. It's all clean. There's no, there's explosions, but it isn't, like, Michael Bay explosions, you know? It's, like, overly dramatic.
We're taking point ask.
Really excited. Oh, yeah, speaking of Transformers, they're also gonna do an animated movie as well for it. I haven't seen the trailer for that, though, but I heard, like, the writer's very good. I forgot who it was, but...
We're about to win this. Don't let up now.
Oh, hi there. Just get the fuck out of me. Grenade, bitch.
Vader has come.
Beware. Is he the meme for prices? He is coming. I have not. I want to look that up real quick. I just watched them. Let them come. Oh! Scary! Bad touch. Jesus.
I got your back.
Ah, okay. You know what? Maybe I should have looked behind me first. I'm not entirely sure, but you know. Let them call. That's funny. I like that.
Phew.
Man, that was such a short game. I only came into it like halfway, but like, so short. Let them call. Yeah, I'm not on the leaderboard. I just wasn't here for that one. Luke looking... Is it... You know, what do you think, You saw the guy on the right? With the tentacles? Yeah, what do you think he'd do? I'm just fucking with you. I'm messing around. I'm fucking around. But yeah, Transformers is getting an animated movie. And usually... Like, I'm a bit iffy on animated movies. Animated. I mean... It's animated, right? I'm not saying they're the same. I know people will crucify me for that. For being like... I'm pretty sure it's just animated. It's not anime. Yeah, but with the recent animated movies that have come out, like Spider-Verse and stuff like that, I'm pretty excited for the Transformers movie. I think it's gonna be good. It's gonna be neat. Ah. Also, I love how they gave Optimus like the OG look in the trailer. I love the OG look. OG look is great.
The Imperial advance on Hoth stops here. They may have the firepower, but we have the result.
Damn it! I didn't get the fucking Tauntaun. I'm mad. It's everyone's dream to get a Tauntaun. Well, I like Hoth. Yeah, Hoth is a...
Secure
no?
The sector by capturing and
you don't like Hoth? Make up your mind, bro. You. Shit, fuck, I can't write. Alright, let me get off of this. Ah! Getting shot at. There.
Lamppost crest has been secured.
question for you. Do you use your thumbs when you write?
Grenade out.
Or do you use your, like, or do you just, like, one-handed with the index finger? What's up, nerd?
Throwing.
Leave me alone. No, I don't use cell phones. I don't know, bro. You might be using the thumb. you might be using the thumb, my boy. So if you don't mind sharing, so where are you from? Held it. Held it. You alright, man? You having a stroke? You good? Oh, Norwegian. Oh, okay, I got you. I mean tell. Ow, how is he hitting me? Smart little bastard. Home for your ass. Give me your booty, boy. Damn, I couldn't make it. Oh, okay, that's cool. Brown cheese.
Time for an ambush.
Wait, are you just saying brown cheese, or is brown cheese like a real thing that I have to be concerned about? Brown cheese, huh? What does it taste like? Brown cheese. Yoit. I'll be real with you, that sounds disgusting. What am I getting hit by? I'm scared. Ah! Bubble thirst. Shit. Hey, chicken. Has a kind of caramel taste and is made from goat milk. Oh, okay. Alright, I thought you were about to say, like, it's made from shit, or it just has, like, you know, just food coloring in it. I'm going to get you, boy! I'm going to eat your food snacks! Come here, boy! Girl! Can you die already? Dude. No, it's real? Oh, okay. Alright. That's so weird. Let's play Lando.
Everything you heard about me is true.
Okay, alright. Huh. And we have it with waffles. You know, if I'm ever in Norway, and I'll try it. Sounds interesting. I'm all for trying new foods. We
out of sight, out of mind.
Man, Lando Calrissian looks so sexy. Ow. Ooh. From where? Over there. Don't think I don't see you, boy. Get out of here. Wee. Wee. You know, I really wish you could, like, you know, toggle the thermal. Because I'll be real with you, it's kind of annoying. It's a little annoying.
I've never played an angle like this, but sure.
As a tank. You know, maybe playing Lando wasn't the smartest option, because I realize I don't have a lot of cover. Let's just chill it down here. Oh shit. Run away! It's a tank? I can't fuck with a tank. Ow. Shit. Yeah, Lando wasn't the best option. I should not have picked Lando. As a gay boy, he looking. I don't mean to be a creep. Nah, bro. Han Solo, like in Solo, he was looking spicy. Okay. All right.
Going dark.
So chicken, tell me. I'm not sure if we talked about this, but you know are you excited for the Transformers movie that's coming out? Right. Reveal yourself. Run away. Very quickly. No. Isn't Chicken here? Is he here? I think he is. I'm not entirely sure. Absolutely not. You like Transformers? You? That's a real shame. You're just AFK. Wait, you good, Bubba? You solid? You straight, my boy?
We're getting help from that smuggler, Solo.
Oui. Okay. Yoy. Damn. I liked Transformers when I was 6, but that's it. Why, are you still gonna watch the new movie though? Oh, terrible. Bad touch. Fuck. Who's that dude over there? I have a sniper too. Oop. I'm not bothered, I've only seen that the first thing. Okay, that's alright. One day you will see the majesty of Transformers. Doo-doo-doo. Hi Vader, how you doing? Let's see, I already killed one hero. Ah! Oh. He's bad at aiming. Man, the music is popping. Bro, the music always, like, Imperial March always pops. I don't know what you mean.
Marking targets.
Fucking love music. The whole human race loves music, right? Music goes hard. You know, would you play a game if... Wow. Alright. Huh. That's you know, that's really fascinating. Okay. That's really interesting. I'm gonna have to try that sometime. Alright. I didn't know you could get that at the Tauntauns in this game. You know, just by themselves. I didn't know they were aggressive like that. Take this, you nerd. Yeah, he's getting real quick. That guy's having a hard time.
Follow me.
Come here. We good? Hello? Damn. Okay, chicken, how dare you? I was playing so well. How dare you? what the fuck was that? Why'd he kick me? Was I just doing that well? That, I have never seen that before. That is, I'm gonna go Galactic Assault, man. Surprise, he doesn't want me. It hurt my feelings. It was the Tanzan. Ah, yes. It what? Hold on. I'll be back in a second. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. Yeah, I don't know what the deal with that Tauntaun was. That Tauntaun, like... He really did not like me. Not only did he kill me, like, he did it as, like, a warning. Okay, come here, old one. Ah! But not only did he kill me, he decided to kick me as well. He's like, get the fuck out of my game.
Our walker is temporarily exposed to enemy fire.
Also, I'm getting all of the pretty maps right now. I like this. You're a gunner. Wee. You know, I don't know what I'm aiming at. It was just the starfighters. What am I doing? Push forward, men! Bitch. I got my way. Yo. Small hole. Pew pew pew. Me and the boys in 1930 commencing trench warfare. Can I hit that guy? Oh, that's not a head, is it? Oh, no, it's not. I've been... That's a box. I've just been hitting a box this entire time, haven't I? No.
The resistance have employed ion disruptors to weaken that walker.
You know, the... I don't know, I'm so screwed. I need it. One. Whee! You know, those, like, little holes, they need to make them bigger. Or like, deeper. I know they don't, you know, support this game anymore. You can't touch me. You can't touch me, bitch. He sent the Tauntaun. Oh yeah, he wanted me to play. He wanted you to play specifically this map. That's why.
Sensors indicate an ATM-6 has been rendered defenseless. Backup requested.
Let's not go that way. Shotgun in the trenches. Oh, I can't go that way. Never mind. That guy got pulled too. That guy's equally as bad. Hello? Housekeeping? Housekeeping? Come here, bitch. I want you, and I like you. So we can do this the easy way, or we can do this the hard way. Yikes. Excuse me. I like her. Okay, buddy. Okay. Ow. Bastard. Okay, buddy. Okay. No. Yeah, you said it. You said what you wanted to. It's okay. I mean, we all have our preferences. It's alright.
Capture squad, take position in the mine hangar control zone. Going hunting.
I'm eating carrots right now. Carrots are delicious. Oh yeah, let's go. Back, so yeah, I mean, hey, make a mistake into an opportunity. Think about that. You know, I know there's an easier way to get down here. Oh, it's right here. I know there's like some underground passage. There's no way to you. Yoi. I'll do another one. For fun. Yeah, they need to make these trenches deeper though. Like, I know, it's so sad that they don't support this game anymore. But if they were, just make these deeper, bro. Like, these need to be deeper. Grenade. Yoi.
Watch your step.
Oh, I just spawned baby, bitch. I'll go over here. Come here. Keep with you. Keep you. Keep you. No! Aw, oh, damn it. Do I get an update for Battlefront 3 or something? They're not. EA is like if, you know, they've unfortunately, like, here's the thing. The people who made Battlefront 2, DICE, basically, right? They the whole story. They got moved from this game to Battlefield, and, well, you gotta know deep inside. You know what, I wanna, the emojis bring a lot of context to what you say. I'm glad you put those emojis there. I'm not gonna lie to you. God damn it. Keep dying. Stop dying. But yeah, so, unfortunate, yeah, like that whole thing. EA, I don't think they're gonna, like, they might make a Battlefront 3, maybe. I don't think they're gonna make a Battlefront. They're not gonna come back. Even though they want to, like, the developers themselves have said they want to, but they can't, because they're forced to work on Battlefield. Man, I am not playing well. I am getting slaughtered. On another note, though, what's that fashion show that comes around every so often? Damn, I thought it would be longer. I tried to dodge that shit. I can't dodge that. Am I not able to restart this game? No, aren't they now? Didn't the license expire or something? I thought that's what happened. I felt wrong. Don't worry. We all have problems with going wrong. Die, Kenobi! Oh, damn. He erased. I'm so sorry. Am I allowed to now? Okay, yeah. That's what I thought. No! We're in danger of losing this. Damn, Finn is just chilling there. He's just chilling. But I'll see you next time. Yeah. It was really good to have you on here, man. And I enjoyed talking to you. Hope you have a good day, bro. I'll see you later. Be happy to see you the next time I stream. Which may or may not be tomorrow, I'm not entirely sure. Here, my lad. I'm gonna show you the business. I don't usually smack women, but for you, I make an exception. Yeah. That got no one. I'm kind of sad about that. Aha, big grenade, bitch. Who wants a challenge to lack of muscle? You missed. I'm also missing now. That's okay though. Ah. I get to be a tank. Let's go. Let's do this. Yeah, you're right. Goddamn right, one of your best arrived. And that's me. I'm the best. Take this. You saucy, saucy juice. Damn. Even the tanks are getting eviscerated. Hello? Okay. Damn, they are... We are not winning that, bro. I don't know what happened before. I guess I just really sucked at taking out the walkers, but Jesus, when it comes to... When it comes to defending a little shit base, I mean, they got that on lock. No, there's a hole there. Good to know. Good to know. Ow. I love that direct impact rocket launcher. Amazing. So Chicken. You hear about, Overwatch 2? About them canceling their whatchacallit, you know, their PvE, like their story mode. Let's go with, Overwatch. Oh my. So basically, right, the reason why is because they're all working on, like, the PvE stuff, they can't really work on the PvP stuff, and since the PvP stuff is the only thing in the game right now for Overwatch 2, like, the last hero we got was, like, last year. So, we have not seen a lot of stuff for PvP, and they know that, and so that's why they're no longer doing the PvE stuff. However, you know, that sounds good and all, right? However, they've been working on the PvE for 4 years. 4 years. And it was supposed to be the reason why you got, like, Overwatch 2, right? It was like a promise they made about, oh, you know, we may not have it now, but, you know, eventually, you know, we're gonna have the, we're gonna have, like, the PvE story mode. And remember, like, old Battle... Hi there. And remember, like, old Battlefront 2? It was supposed to be like that, but it had like skill trees and like different abilities and stuff like that, right? And they are going to implement PvE, but it's going to be like in a really minute way. So now fans of Overwatch 2 are now asking themselves, like a lot of them, they're like, so why did I get Overwatch 2 if I can't even get... Give me one kill, bro. Give me one fucking kill. God damn. It's like, why did I get Overwatch 2 if it doesn't have the PvE? Because this is just Overwatch 1. And it is. Now, I don't play Overwatch like that, so I don't really mind, but... Like... Think of it this way. What they did... to like the Overwatch players would be like if they re-release, like if they said, okay guys, Battlefront 2 is coming up. Oh, it's coming up, right? And they re-released Battlefront 1, right? And they promised, oh, you know, all the stuff like you see, like Supremacy and all that, that's coming soon, don't worry. And they just never released it, and it's still just Battlefront 1. So yeah, I mean, I kind of wanted to play it too, so But it's just not happening, which kind of sucks. It kind of sucks. Hi, we are here really early.
Do not allow them to regroup.
I mean, I don't play Overwatch on my bot, but it's not ideal. No. I do play Overwatch, but it's more of like a fun thing with my friends, right? It's not like, you know, like a hyper, you know, it's not something I play every day. You good, my boy? Oh, that's so unfortunate. You've been shooting at that for like a good minute straight.
Oh, I'm covering fire.
Damn. I got two kills though. Yeah. You know, but even if you don't play Overwatch, you can obviously understand like why people would be angry, because that's a very, you know, shitty thing to have to experience with a favorite game. You people are bugger. I threw that completely wrong. You. You.
Their forces seem to have the upper hand.
Hey, the gamer. How you doing?
Targeting the enemy.
I don't know. Okay, we're fine. Never mind. Grenade, bitch. Or not? What's going on here? I'm doing decent. I'm doing all right. Doing okay. Battlefront 2 is being a little weird right now. I the game crashed because of a tauntaun, which is kind of nutty. Grenade! Okay, can I throw the grenade? Not only it was me. It was chicken. Like, not only did the tauntaun, so before it made me crash, it actually killed me. I didn't get killed because there was someone on the tauntaun. I legit just got killed by a tauntaun. Like, no rider on it, no nothing. I didn't even, like, it ran into me, like, someone, like, dismounted off of it, and it just insta-killed me. Dying. Come here, nerd. Oh, pew! Oh, thank you. Alright. Oh. Why does that man have the vehicle thing down? It's kind of strange. Grenade. Get back here, nerd. That's not happening. I mean, hey, more points for me, right? But, it's been a theme of the, damn it. It's been a theme of the stream so far, the gamer. So, are you excited for the new, Transformers movie that's coming? Oh, I did, bud. Damn! Damn, that sucks. Kind of.
Short range.
Why only, kind of? We. Oh, guy, he jumped down, bastard. You scallywag. How dare you. And then into those big movies? Sorry, are you just gonna like wait for it to come out on like, you know, on like, who owns Transformers? I forget. I don't know. I'm just gonna assume like HBO. So you're just gonna like wait for it to come out on like HBO or something? No, I'm playing this here. All right. Well, if you watch the trailer, you like the action. It looks really good. It's a big departure from like the usual Transformers formula, where it's like, you know, just you know, there's like big explosions like covering the screen. There's actually like in like weird camera shots, there's actually like fluid motion in it. It's looking pretty solid. Paramount owned Transformers up there. Do they? Well, yeah, okay. I can't see nothing. I'm gonna go down here. Take this, nerd. Damn! I'm a fucking legend with that one. Phew! I missed. I hit that one. Where I wanted to, but they're already dead. I can't believe I hit that. I'm kind of nutty. Maybe I should play flametrooper more often. Sniper flametrooper. Yeah, I'm not sure who owns it, but I'm definitely gonna go see it though. It's just, you know, the action looks great. Hello? Is there a people? Where'd you all go? Hello, Jetstream. Get the fuck back here. Damn. I'm hitting with those L2s before. Kinda nutty. Hello? Oh, alright. Woo, let's go! Victory! Damn, but I thought I was gonna die instantly with Flametrooper. Flametrooper goes insane. Yeah, Paramount owns it and DreamWorks helped with the first two. Oh, okay. Right. Wait, is that me? Am I fifth? Is that me over there? Is that me? I couldn't tell. Yeah, that was me. Alright, good shit. Okay, alright, that's good to know then. Alright, for the last game. For the last game, we're gonna play a round of Ewok Hunt. I haven't played it in a while. If there's any games. Hello? Hello? Any games? Oh, here we go. Perfect. But, any of y'all play Legend of Zelda? By any chance? I'm considering playing it. But then I would have to get a Switch. And I don't want to buy a Switch. Oh, here we go. Oh, let's go. Give me the best place to spawn.
It's a trap. Oh no, it's a trap.
I just have to look for a minigun now. But what was our face supposed to mean? What do you mean by that face? Explain yourself to me. Oh, there it is. I got something on my shoulder. Are you scratching my back? Okay, I'm coming. Hold on. Yeah, I heard it's really good, right? I just never played it. Actually, I lied. I've never played a Zelda game except for one. So I'm not entirely sure. You good down there, buddy? You want? Oh my god, he's getting attacked. Jesus, I didn't even see it. Keep shooting at him. He is panicking right now. I've not played any. Oh, okay. No, I'm just curious. Cause like I've seen some gameplay and
our ride out of here is in transit.
Bro, I had this surprise game today. Yeah, and we got fights to be on like 5 or 6 on the high board. Jesus. Man, that is the definition of you know, 2 hour supremacy game. Pull up right now. Where does that one lead? Like, Yeah, like there's no tree structure above it. I hard carried the team. That's always nice. Brother, what are you doing? Get back here. Dumbass. Get the fuck back here. Where are you going? Ah. Maybe this place isn't as safe as I thought. You chillin'? You chillin'. I think I made a few people mad because I had people teabag me. You know, I'll be real with you. In Battlefront 2, if you teabag somebody, you know, that's not, like, you know how in, like, certain, like, FPS games, it's like, kind of funny sometimes. Damn, he died. Or something like that, right? I don't know why you teabag in Battlefront 2. The whole thing about this game is supposed to be, it's immersive, right? And, you know, you're kind of ruining the point of your teabagging, you know? Because, in case you guys don't know, one of the main reasons why Battlefront 2 doesn't have a voice chat is because, like, the developers literally said, we wanted this to be an immersive Star Wars game. And it is. If you're going, like, if you're, like, a good, like, 30 minutes in a Supremacy, like, or a good hour in a Supremacy game, you're chilling. Chicken, I don't know what that means. Oh god, I could only imagine people would say this game had voice chat. I think it'd be like COD, you know?
Oh no, it's a trap.
And it's also the same reason why this game doesn't have ranked. It's because it's supposed to be immersive. Now, I don't know how you do ranked. You know how weird ranked in Battlefront 2 would be? It's tea in a bag. Oh, you're so smart. Oh, I'm so retarded. Oh my god. I didn't realize that. I can't believe you had to spell that out for me. Oh damn, it's right there. Man, I guess this is what it's like to just be born rich. Jesus. I spawn the best spot, I get the best stuff, and the spawn points are, like, the extraction points right there. How convenient. It didn't give me too seriously. I agree. Honestly, this game should just be fun. It's a Star Wars game. Everyone who plays this, like, nowadays, is a Star Wars fan. Why do you need to get competitive about it, you know? Okay, one right there. I see one! Die! I have gotten salty messages over Heroes vs. Villains on, or HPV. The messages are always so funny. Like, I think I've gotten, like, three in total. There we go. Whee! One thing I wish this game had was level-based matchmaking. Yeah, I think level-based matchmaking would have made this game better. But to be fair, I can understand why it would be hard to do that for things like Supremacy. Because imagine trying to get like 40 people who all have the same level if you're like among like the higher levels, right? You know? I think at that point it would get kind of difficult, but you know that's neither here nor there. Let's go survive, baby. The name though, he said, base the fuck name. That's cool. That's always neat when you get a compliment in a game. Wait, you know, when you're not expecting it. One of my salty messages, right, was hey, stop targeting me. Because he was like I think he was like Leia or something, right? I think I was like either like Kylo or Maul. And you know, she was like the only shooter. And I just typed to her no, and he was like, I'll report you. And I said, do it. And like I don't know, can you report people in this game? I don't think you can, right? I think he reported me over PlayStation. I don't know, but anyway. I'm gonna leave it there. I hope you all had a good day. I hope you all enjoyed. Up everyone in the future. And that guy asked why, meanwhile, I was flying around as Boba. What do you mean, why are you flying around as Boba? You have a jetpack. Talking about. Man, there's some real milk drinkers on Battlefront 2, but that's okay. If you love Star Wars, that's okay. If you're on Battlefront 2, you love Star Wars, that's alright. Alright. Well, I'm gonna go. I'll have a good day, all that jazz. And, yeah. I think I'll see you guys later. Alright. Peace.